Not sure how this is where this is going to go. It'll be a bit backlit because the sun behind me, so maybe a bit better over here. So the vlogging test with using the GoPro Hero 7 with this, what I'm actually kind of thinking about doing, I've only just thought of this, I might do separate videos testing this microphone on different cameras. So this one's the test for the GoPro Hero 7 Black Edition, which is an impressive action camera. And if I get an audio adapter for this, I'll do one with the DJI Osmo Pocket, and maybe some of my other cameras. Of course, it has to be a camera that does have a microphone input, so that may make things a bit different. So I'll do a couple different videos, and also my VX1. So let me down know if this is a good idea, okay? So there we go, that's the test of the Rode Wireless Go, using it with the GoPro Hero 7 Black. Let me know what you think. This is a pretty cool little setup for vlogging. So I'm going to do some others, as I said, one with the Pocket and the VX1 and some other cameras. So we'll see how well it goes at that. But this is like test number one using the GoPro Hero 7 with the new Rode Wireless Go. So small little thing, there it is, it's there. And we'll see how it goes. Anyway, catch you guys all later.